7 posts, all prepped, tenons, mortises, knee braces all lined up. Setting out for our plumb cuts on our rafters with our string line. String keeps everything nice and straight. So I'll whip those off, that's the next job. That is another gazebo project finished. This has been a fairly typical one for us. It's 6 meters wide, 2.7 meters deep, 4 posts across the front and 3 at the back. Let's go and have a look. You can see that the Velux windows do exactly what we want them to do, and that's let additional light into this structure. I really like it, I do.